All 12 gauges are not made equal. These three guns are all 12 bores, and yet they've got three different size barrels. And the reason for that is backboring. If you have a backbored barrel and a longer forcing cone, it allows the shot to pass down the barrel with less barrel scrub and less deformity, so you get more pellets in the pattern on the target. So what happens now is the choke constrictions at the end of the barrels have to correspond to that backboring. And so it's very important to know the backboring on the gun. And it is written on the gun. You can find it on every gun. You can look at your own and simply take the gun apart and you will find it written on the barrels. And this one is 18.8. It's got 3/4 in the bottom and 3/4 in the top. It's pretty evenly choked. Most people go out, buy a shotgun, then they buy some aftermarket chokes because they think it's going to improve their patterns, and then they buy the cartridge. Might be the cheapest one they can find, or it might be the one that the champion uses. So then they go off and they shoot, and they never ever give any thought to the downrange ballistics. You know, at 30, 35 yards where you're shooting the target from the 16-yard line, you need a dense pattern that will not allow the clay to pass through it, no holes or gaps in it. And you also need pellet velocity and enough pellets on the target to break it. So they go off there blindly convinced that they've got the best combination for the job. Well, the only way you can find out if you've got that combination is at the pattern plate. You need to go and try your personal choke and cartridge out in your shotgun at 30, 35 yards and see that you've got a nice, dense 20-inch core that the target can't pass through and plenty of pellets in it to hit it. Then when you're at the range, there's never any doubts about the quality of your pattern, and then you can stop worrying about it and concentrate on hard focus and hitting the target hard. Good, excellent.